Over here, come on. You don't want to get out away from the camera. Do you see him?
Yeah, I see him. He'll get tired of you after a while.
You ham. That angelfish is a ham.
Nicholas Nataro was arrested and charged with first degree murder.
He served 8 years in prison for killing his wife. I thought that was a little light, but back in the 70s, there was a lot of people being murdered up in Alaska, and that if somebody was willing to take a deal, they gave it to them, and that's how Nick got lucky on that case.
After serving his 8-year sentence, Nick Nataro was released on parole. He moved from Alaska to Washington State, where instead of turning over a new leaf, he found himself the target of another murder investigation.
Reading through the case file, I learned that there was a period of time from when he killed his wife until he was arrested. In the case file, they had the paper reports and they had some photocopies of some things. One of the things was a plane ticket.